What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It is currently 8:11 p.m. on May 1st of 2019, and I would like to welcome you all to my 45th song review. So the band Woe of Tyrants, a band that I've been listening to since my senior year in college, they have two albums out, I believe. One is Kingdom of Might, and one is Threnody. Now, I've listened to quite a few songs by this band, and this band is pretty heavy. I've listened to Break the Fangs of the Wicked, that's pretty good. Pearls Before Swine is good. Creatures of the Mire off of their Threnody album is good. Speaking of which, Threnody is also good. I'm going to be listening to another one of their songs off of their Kingdom of Might album. And this song is called Seven Braids of Samson. Never listened to this song, so we're going to go ahead and get into it right now and see what this is about. This band is known for their like really heavy style of play, their double bass blast beats and their guitar solos. So let's see if this has any of that. So this is Seven Braids of Samson by Woe of Tyrants. Here we go. Let's see, is the volume all the way up? Yes, it is. Here we go. For example. Lord! This isn't a drum! Oh, double bass blast beat. Boy, crap. Listen to the drum. That was good. That was a good little riff right there. Face blast beat guitar solo! What? Oh! my god! Woe of Tyrants, that was Seven Braids of Samson. Holy crap, that was amazing! That guitar solo was phenomenal! That was incredible! Oh, that guitar solo at the end, oh my god! And the double bass blast beat of the drum, just out of nowhere! Oh my gosh! And the vocals were great too, as usual, from Woe of Tyrants. I mean, awesome song. I'm just upset that I didn't listen to that song sooner, but I'm glad I could do a reaction video to it. Oh my god. What a great, phenomenal song. Just absolutely everything just good. Of course, it's getting out of 5 on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest. Absolutely a 5. That is 3 fives in a row. Let's keep this going, guys. That is 3 fives in a row. That is good. I gotta keep looking on YouTube and see what other songs that I can review, but that is my song review for today. Seven Braids of Samson by Woe of Tyrants. What a great song. Oh my goodness, I'm so glad I listened to that. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below, and I will see you guys next time with another video, hopefully a 5. This is Steven signing out.